we're back with yet another fun-filled DIY for our little babies. Today, we'll be doing a clay activity where we'll be imparting information about the color red and about a snake and an ant and also a pre-mathematical concept. Let's dive into the video.
Oh look, there's clay in so many colors. But remember kids, you must never put clay in your mouth because good babies don't do that. Let's choose the color red for today's activity. Kids, do you see red color around you? Red t-shirt, red crayon, yummy yummy red apple, red tomato, and a beautiful red rose. Do you know which animals are red in color? Red ant and red snake. This is a red ant, but there are so many other types of ants. Ants have 6 legs and 2 antennae. When you leave sweets around in the open, ants come to eat them. This is a milk snake. It is a dangerous animal. They are red in color with white stripes. Do you know snakes do not have any hands or legs? They move with the help of their body. So today, let's make an ant and snake. Let's start by dividing red clay into 2 parts, one for the ant and the other for the snake. For the ant, divide the clay into 3 balls. And now join them to make the ant's body. After that, roll a thin stick for the legs. Kids, do you remember how many legs does an ant have? Yes, it has 6 legs and 2 antennae. Also shape 2 balls with white clay for the eyes. And now stick them all together. And your ant is now ready. Now, for the snake, take the remaining red clay and roll it long enough to make a snake. Flatten one end to make the head and with some white clay, make the stripes. Make the eyes and the tongue with some white clay. Look kids, this red ant is short and the red snake is long. Make your own ant and snake and enjoy playing with them. See you soon kids, bye!